Jimmy Connor.
What's it like being back?
It's a great feeling, you know, to have opportunity to work out for NBA team. Last time I was here, you know, I lost my last lead the game, but you know, it feels good for the opportunity.
How do you like it?
It's a good city. You know, we have fun while we're here as a team. You know, this is a great facility for the Portland TrailBlazers, and I'm appreciative for the team.
How many teams have you worked out in college?
This is my fifth stop. I worked out for the Knicks, the Thunder, the Golden State, and Sacramento.
And how's it going for you?
It's going well. You know, I'm just appreciative of the opportunity again. And you know, not a lot of people get to do what we're doing over here. So I'm just going to take every city, every stop, this opportunity to learn about this you know, organization. And I hope for the best on the 28th.
And mentally, how are you approaching the whole process? And how do you gauge your eye to make this?
You know, I just want to come out and show these teams that I'm capable of doing, you know, great things on the next level. I don't want to play outside of my game. I want to do what's got me here to this point and just continue to get better at those things.
And have you gotten any feedback yet?
They just said, you know, I'm a hard worker. I'm in shape. And, you know, I just play hard. That's what they're looking for.
They don't let us know who's going to be in here before we get to walk in and see you here. Did they let you know who you're going to be going up against beforehand?
I'd rather not know. You know, it's about how I perform. And, you know, it's going to come out and perform my best at each and every opportunity.
So whoever it happens to be?
Yes, sir.
How'd that work out for you today?
It went well. You know, I'm a competitor. All these guys are competitors, and that's what we're looking for. That's what we need. Work hard and play hard. And that's what we did.
You say you want to play inside your game. What is your game? How does it translate to the NBA?
Shooting, perimeter shooting, defense, you know, unselfishness, just trying to make the right play at every opportunity. And, you know, I've done a pretty good job so far, so, you know, just hopefully I can continue to do that.
Thank you very much.
Thanks.
Yeah.
Good luck.
Thank you.